Today I'm going to show you two different techniques for whistles and drums. There's three that I know of, and I'm going to show you the rest now, because I've already got a tutorial on one of them. Alright, the first one I'm going to show you is where you bend your tongue into your mouth, and try and get your tongue to try and touch the back of here. You bend it around like that, and then, just like the other tutorial I've made, now I urge you to watch the other tutorial, because it helps a lot. Well, okay, the next step you've got to do is put your lips over your teeth like this, over both your teeth, top and bottom. And then, what you want to do is push your bottom jaw forward like this. Not too much, just where you feel comfortable. And you also want to extend your lips out like this. If you can't really do it, just use your fingers, but don't put them in your mouth, alright? Just on the outsides like this. But you should be able to just do it like that. Alright, and it's pretty simple. You just want to direct the air over the top of your tongue to hit the top lip there, and you want to direct with the top lip down in through the bevel, which is made by, see this line down your tongue? It's made by that, see, look. Just in there. And the air's going to go down there and hit a bevel in the bottom teeth. So this is how you do it. Just look down. So it's pretty easy. And if you have any questions on that one, just don't be afraid to ask. Just ask, alright? Okay. Now the second one is where what you want to do is you don't put your lips over both your teeth. Just the bottom ones, just like this. And you want to extend your lips out, your mouth out like this, just like the other one. And you want to put it tightly over the bottom lip, you want to put tightly around the teeth of the bottom, just covering them, just like in the other part, in the other one. And then you want to also, get your tongue bend it down a tiny bit, but not much, just like this. Now remember to extend your tongue out to your cheeks. You got to do that, alright? Now you just blow the air just along your tongue so that it goes down, hits the bevel, and it's pretty much just the same as the other one, but it gets a lower kind of pitch or a higher, depending on what you do, just like this. If you push it up more, you'll get a higher sound. Push your tongue up towards the top of your mouth. Yeah. Well, if you have any questions, just ask me and I'll be happy to answer. I'll beat you tight. I'll beat you tight.